33 transatlantic passengers arrive in New York after a mid-ocean engine fire had forced them back on a previous flight from London. Among them are former Ambassador Paul McNutt, tennis stars Louise Brough and Mrs. Margaret Osbourne Dupont, returning from Wimbledon victories, and movie comedian Danny Kaye. Danny shows how he feels on landing safely after thinking he'd have to leave a burning plane 600 miles out in the Atlantic.